stocks. In profit, selling price is greater than cost price. In loss, cost price is greater than selling price. What is the cost of the shampoo bottle? It's 250 rupees. I purchased this shampoo bottle in 250 rupees. If I will sell it in 300 rupees, so I will get profit. As in profit, cost price is smaller than selling price. So it means 300 rupees minus 250 rupees equals to 50 rupees. So I will have 50 rupees profit. What is the cost of this toothpaste? It's 4 rupees 130. If I will purchase this toothpaste in 130 and I will sell it in 100, I will have loss. As in loss, cost price is greater than selling price. It means 130 rupees minus 100 is equal to 30 rupees. So I have 30 rupees loss. In this way, we explain you about profit and loss. Thank you.